In the wake of the Fourth War, the Forsaken have begun to rebuild in Tirisfal Glades. Lordaeron is a land fraught with memories and pain. I'm not certain what sort of welcome I'll receive, but I ask that you meet me there.
I'm listening.
What have we here? The Menethil Princess.
I have come to help as best I can, Commander. We all have our duty for Lordaeron. May you find peace within.
I will join the meeting, but we must ensure that the outskirts of Bryll are secure.
And that's where we stand. Sylvanas is gone, and our homeland remains overrun with toxic blight. My blade stays sharp. I will attend this gathering. After all, someone needs to make sure Kalia gets a chance to speak up for herself.
How can we hope to succeed now?
We have much to do. Adiel Shelah. Well met.
I live my life in the shadows. There is much to be done. Do not linger. Keep your guard up. What is it you ask? All right. What are we going to do about the plague in the Undercity?
Don't you mean what are we going to do about her?
We should focus on the Blight. Farinell, do we have any more of your Plague Eaters?
This is my last one! And it's a puny thing. I can make more, but to be effective, they must be formulated to survive the plague!
If I may, our allies in the Shadowlands might be able to provide insight. In particular, the Plague Lords of Maldraxxus. I stand ready to help. Master Apothecary, what do you need to make your creation stronger?
Nothing less than a pure, undiluted sample of that plague, from deep within its reaches.
Very well. I will help acquire that sample for you.
That is one solution.
She won't succeed.
Light's blessing upon you. Honor the past, but embrace the future. Stay close, and be wary. I can't hold back the effects of the Blight for long. And we don't know what threats are lurking out there. The toxicity is overwhelming. This should be far enough. Hurry! Get the sample. That's it. We need to get back. My shield is starting to fail. Keep fighting. We're almost there.
Did it and survived.
There is much to be done. Keep your...
We have the Blight sample. Now to bring it to the Plague Lords of Maldraxxus.
I hope you're right about their expertise, Lady Menethil. This could give us a fighting chance to restore the city.
I'll accompany Kalia along with our friend here. Farinell, we'll need to bring your last Plague Eater with us too.
Do be careful with it. Should these Plague Lords bolster its resilience, the Apothecaries can replicate it many times over.
We are grateful for your aid, Margrave.
Ah, Maw Walker. I sensed you had a part to play in this. Step forward. Claim victory at any price.
Before I take my leave, Margrave, may I speak to you concerning the nature of undeath?
You will find no one with greater knowledge on the subject than I, mortal. Proceed.
The Forsaken were raised through necromancy, and this shared origin has provided them a sense of unity. I, however, was raised by the light. That difference has caused me to wonder if I can ever truly find a place among them.
Necromancy is the art of animating unliving flesh. Here in Maltraxxus, we use the magic of death to accomplish our craft. But whether these rituals are empowered by death, or light, or any other magic, necromancy is necromancy. You perceive a difference where there is none, child.
Then perhaps I have found my purpose. Thank you, Margrave. Your perspective has been a great help.
Oops.
But this tiny plague eater, can you make it stronger?
What have you created today?
Why do I feel hollow?
Everything you need can be found in the House of Plagues. Let's get this sample of yours ready for testing.
Did he just walk into... Oh, never mind. I'd better give him some cover. Meet you farther in.
I will call upon the light to shield you from the caustic fog. Be careful.
Bolster your little friend. I'll see what I can learn about your plague sample.
Thank you.
oh my, what a pernicious little strain. Let's give it some body and study its characteristics.
Divisor! Oh, blast it! The plague sample turned on him. Hurry and get over here!
Far away.
Do you hear them? The voices?
We all have our duty.
Study hard.
That plague sample you brought put up quite a fight. I'm afraid you'll have to deal with it now.
Take the plague eater with you. If it survives that monstrosity, we'll know we've got the right formula. My blade stays sharp. Kalia and I will get the Plague Eater to the apothecaries. Use my hearthstone and meet us back in Tiris Fall.
It was wonderful seeing you again, my apprentice. Do remember to visit.
Ah, likewise. Thank you for your patronage. Well, for now.
I am forsaken. We have replicated and loaded my improved plague eaters. We are ready to deploy.
Master Apothecary, you should know that the blight sample we took to Maldraxxus took form and became aggressive.
Really? I suppose that should make it easier to kill. Ingenious! Wish I'd thought of that. Do you need something?
All our efforts have come to this. I pray our strategy works.
My forces will join you in the skies to help with any unforeseen side effects.
I need to get closer.
It's working! The Plague Eaters are consuming the Blight!
They've eaten their fill, and now they're gathering up in the middle of the ruins?
Keep going! Whatever happens, we will be ready.
I'm out of range. Closer. I'm out of range.
The Plague Eaters have merged into a gigantic monstrosity! Kill it! Kill it now!
What a fight! Meet us down in the courtyard now that the ruins are clearing. Do not linger. There is no more excuses. No more Banshee Queen. The Forsaken have many different points of view, and we should be led by a council, not a single ruler.
My fellow Dark Rangers and I are with you.
Are we really going to trust a Menethil on the council?
I cannot escape the shadows of my past, but I have no desire for a throne. My place is here among you. And I vow to serve all our people.
I take you at your word, Lady Menethil. And we, the apothecaries, will help shape our brighter future.
Then it's settled. We are the Desolate Council. We are the Forsaken.
For the Forsaken.
I stand ready to help.
Hello.
So many.
When we Dark Fallen Elves were raised into undeath, Silvermoon shunned us. All that we knew, all that we loved, had been lost. In time, we found a place here within the ruins of Lordaeron. but after it was blighted in the war, we feared we had lost this home too. Today, we not only reclaimed our legacy, we began a new path forward. And for aiding our cause, we owe you a great debt. Together with all the Forsaken, we will build a future here. You will always be welcome among the Dark Rangers, friend. Hadiel Shallah. Farewell.
What is it you ask? Do not linger.
Within this hall, we shared ceremonies, celebrations, and tragedy. I loved my family, and on one fateful day, I lost them all. Now I am all that remains of the once proud Menethil line. The last heir to a legacy that ended in shame.
So you ran away from the pain. I did too. But it was only when I stopped running that I understood. Those people out there, they're my family now.
But will they ever truly accept me? Bearing a name forever stained by a brother's sins. Just as these flagstones are stained by my father's blood.
We are all the same here, Kalia. Seeking our place, despite everything we've lost. But it's a long road. And we will need your help.
Then, let us find our place. Together.
As Forsaken.
Light's blessing upon you.
I live my life in the shadows. Keep your guard up. Commander Belmont has eyes on the enemy at the southern wall. We'll meet there and get you briefed.
Greetings.
another time. Scarlet Crusaders overrun parts of Silver Pine Forest and made a base on Fenris Isle. We don't have the numbers to dislodge them outright. But we have to drive them out of our lands and protect our home. There is no other option. We fight. What do you need? Keep your guard up. I will prepare our main forces.
And I will collect Kalia and the Banshees for support. We will meet you at the Sepulchre soon. What is it?
Even our allies are fearful of our use of these mixtures.
It is very necessary, my dear. This recipe spreads best by detonation. And, well, it's just fun.
My bow is ready. May your aim be true. We will forge a new future. Vendelo, Erenu.
Trust in the apothecaries. Remember, if it explodes in your face, that means it's working.
I stand with the Forsaken. My bow is ready. Well met.
forsaken. A little of this.
Master Apothecary, are you sure this concoction will not harm our own?
Science is never perfectly safe, but it won't harm us.
For Lordaeron. Once you have taken the lieutenant's armor, you will be able to move unopposed through their encampment.
And remember, even the Scarlet recruits are dangerous. We cannot let them reinforce the others and get stronger. What would you ask of death?
You think a little screeching can intimidate me? We will always rally more.
What is it you ask? There is much to be done. Do not linger. Keep your guard up. Well, that brings back memories.
We all have pieces of our past that shame us, Lillian. But we are working toward a better future, together.
How can I...
Together.
Could we hurry it along? I can't wait to deploy this improved formula.
Of course. Right away, Lieutenant. Have a good ride over.
Thank you.
Soldiers of the Scarlet Crusade, we stand at the threshold of a new Lordaeron, poised to liberate it from the cold grasp of the undead. Too long have those monsters polluted the hallowed lands of our people. No more. Today, we will reclaim what is ours and purge the stain of the unliving from the world. Ready yourselves. This is the hour where you will be tested. Only you stand between the darkness of death and the light of the living.
Over here. We're ready to proceed. May your aim be true. Vendello.
What do you need? Keep your guard up.
We're with you.
Let the scarlet blood flow.
Our forces can deal with the rest of the low-ranking Scarlets. We should meet Lillian and the others outside Fenris Keep.
Thank you.
I live my life in the shadows. Do not linger. The pieces of my past. It's like they're standing in front of me again, trying to scare me. But now, they should fear me. Their commander is here. Let's show him why he should have run.
Lillian Voss, your father would despise you for what you become.
Keep talking. You'll run out of breath quicker.
The world of you. Do you not see that the world would be better off without the Forsaken in it? Monsters! Die in the light!
We will stop!
Is that all there is?
It is done. We've retaken the Isle. Let's regroup downstairs and get back to the capital. Ask. Keep your guard up. What is it? My blade stays sharp. There is much to be done. You not only helped us reclaim our home after the plague, but you defended it when it was under threat. You represent what it means to be forsaken, to take care of our own with our unique ingredients.
Our strength.
Our determination.
Our cunning.
Our hope.
And to... What is it you ask?